Thank you. Hi, so enjoy my little PNG model. I was lazy and yeah, like a bunny. Then, well, I couldn't help Let's see. See, which ghosty ghost am I, like? Huh.
Slime.
I don't know which ghost I'm like closer to accomplishing. Well, hi, Cyrus. How are you? Oh, sweet, I can actually release the little girls shortly. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I can go ahead and clear that house. I'd be better off on the other side. Oh,
A lot of work ahead of me, though. I should get investigating.
oh my goodness. I should not have to click this freaking I know it's my computer being janky. Sounds like fun. Honestly.
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
If you were a ghost child, where would you hide? So that looks really uncomfortable. This is why I try and keep this better organized. I stink at it. Fantastic. You'd think having a child, they would have more games available, yes? Well, having had a child. I'm just gonna ignore the concerned onion.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
No. Come back.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Now, to be I don't know which option is better at the moment. Also, all this game is controller compatible. Like, I struggle so much with that, even more so. I've not played it enough since I've gotten it. I've owned it for a while.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Okay, now then. I can get this to go. No.
Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
Yeah.
These temp readings are unusual. Something is going on here. Okay. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
No. Okay. still want to know what the day is. I get distracted by the pretty lighting. No. Hopefully, I need this thing person to talk. Ghost pants. Also, don't mind me. Like, I know I have, like, zero effort of energy. I am, like, just honestly exhausted. But it's fine. Nobody needs energy for things.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Wow, that's great audio evidence.
Hiya. Hi. I'm hitting the right key, but it won't let me pick it up. Penguin, fix it. I know you can't, but still. Oh my god, like why? Ah. Sorry. Cause like... Meh. I don't even think I brought everything I needed. It's not a controller. Not a controller. Not really. I really need to fix the controls on this. Turn it to like one that I can actually manage. Let's see if I am right on which one I needed. I don't know. No, it's the wrong one. Meh. To be fair, it might be because I did not leave prior with the stuff in order. Let me go to office, mister. Yes. No photographs taken as evidence because I have photographs. This is ridiculous. In any case, don't remember which one it is. I just remember it's the darker color one.
Well, I was able to release one ghost here at Evergreen Lane. Still a lot of work ahead of me, though. I should get investigating.
I guess it does not matter if I forget items. There we go. Whoopsies. Dang it. Oh my gosh. Ah. There we go. And then it would be Carter.
I'd like to acknowledge Elizabeth Carter's presence. I think these crayons might be yours. I'm sure your parents loved the pictures you colored for them. Your parents love you and miss you. Your illness was a terrible memory for you and your family.
I'm sorry.
It's all right to leave these memories and be at peace.
And now, the next one is free.
I need to ensure I put this relic somewhere safe.
And now that that is done,
I really need to get some sleep.
The sleepy text. Okay. Let's see. Olive. See which house to do. Okay. So then I will be doing the lighthouse. Yeah, I figured it's just loud for me too.
First heard about this place when I was a kid. It's unbelievable I'm actually here investigating. This lighthouse has been around for almost 200 years and has a history that aligns well with being a haunted location. I'd love to find evidence specifically identifying the spirits allegedly haunting here. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Conrad is so chill. Yeah. I cannot. There we go. I really wish I had that OP of doors. I want my doors and everything to harbor dead silence the moment they turn off and shut and everything. Ah! Oh my goodness. I cannot see for sheep. Now I need to,
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Yeah, no. Come on. How dare you? You're about to give me a zero on the reading, then you go and do that to me?
These temp readings are unusual. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
Am I the ghost? I think I'm the ghost. Thing being, would you think I'm the ghost?
What's with the ghost?
Do you think I'm the ghost?
Yes. Have you seen your pedal reflection?
I was talking about in game, you jerk face.
Oh, damn.
Nope. Seriously, because, like.
Yeah, I see you have no reflection. I see the light, but I don't see the reflection of anything else. No, I actually do see the little, like.
Yeah.
Not you. You were the ghost all along. I knew it. Steven,
says one who's. Nah, I'm not. Okay, you know what? Says one who's died 7 times.
That besides point.
Right. Thank you. This really reminds me of wallpaper that grannies would have. Like, I know it's like fair, but even still. The longer I stay and the more evidence I get, the quicker I have.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. That's extraordinary audio evidence. Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
Nobody wants to talk to me.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
Okay.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here? How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? Is this your home? Is this your home? Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here? Why are you here? Why are you here?
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
Wait, you know what? And then put this away. Nope.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
My computer really does not like this game. My computer does not like much of anything.
Lord underscore Inquisitor underscore Tajern just subscribed for 10 months. Hey Kenzo. Look, it's that time again. I swear I am not wasting my money. How are you? I am decent.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
Well, I'm glad you're doing well. Or decent, rather.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
I'm alive. sort of. But I don't really feel like doing much. But, you know. Sometime, like, when the new Phasma update comes out, do you want to play? Yay.
Why are you here?
Ooh,
why are you here?
If only I could buy shit. My headphones, I had a fight with them like hell before I started anything, because my headphones have decided they are going to slowly crap out on me.
Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence. Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
Yeah, that's understandable though.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
In retrospect, a fast-paced game probably would have been easier, because I'm pretty sure I could have focused better. Faster-paced game. No. 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 Why? I mean, you're part of the Discord server, you know. You can pay attention there. Just mute everything else. Ah! Why? Let me be a gremlin in peace. But I don't feel good.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
Stupid. Meh. Yeah. We don't have that, and I am not wearing socks at no like 12 a.m. almost 1 a.m. No. Oh my god, lady. Lady.
Yeah, lady.
I didn't turn that on. The ghostie did it. Okay. Jesus. Okay.
And if anything gets turned on, you have to turn it off.
I mean, this round is gonna take a while, so. Ghost! Breaking the challenge! At least until I can turn it all off. Ah! Oh my god. God.
Against you, what is this bullshit?
I can't see any. Oh my god. Lady. Lady, oh my god.
Turning things on, then. Yes, that's what you have to turn it off. Dark. Sheet.
Can you tell me your name?
That's a lot of dark.
Can you tell me your name?
You don't have to worry. I only have 50,000 more points.
Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting.
Sure. Whatever floats your goat. Okay. Yes, whispers are a reply, apparently.
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
I am so warm. Oh, yeah.
Is this your home?
Cheers. Yeah.
Is this your home?
So what you doing, Taz? Look at this.
It's dark. Yep. Why did you make it so dark?
Hey, Chloe. Oh, bro. Come here.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
Come here.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
Come here. Chloe, come here. Oh. Oh, baby. Oh, no. Okay, hold on. Come here. Come here, Chloe. Hey, puppies. Hey, puppies. Taz.
No. No Taz.
I got a problem. It is.
It's weird enough. Yet you will have to draw two more hands. So you can play Ampatoon.
Oh, you goofball. Hey, the lady does not want to step near the freaking thing anymore.
You don't want to step close to the candle?
No, it's not a candle.
What's that?
A REM pod. Or an EMF pod, as they call it on here. But it's Rembot.
That doesn't look like an EMF that's on the ground.
No, but they call it the here. It's Rembot.
They're wrong. I'm not better. I don't know how I know better, but I do. Sorry. The series I'm watching is fighting COVID. They were COVID epidemic in 2020.
Yeah. Oh my god. I can't see where I'm placing it.
I'll keep that as audio evidence.
Oh, I didn't say anything about night.
To be fair, I kind of have to use it because I have to take a photo of it at some point.
They make it more complicated.
Yes.
And more stupid.
I mean.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
What's your choice? And why is she jealous? Well, why are they jealous? And like, what? Oh my god, what? Oh my god, what? I'm not saying it like that. Why? I'd like to know why panicky. Again.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
Alrighty then. I am not surprised. I am really not surprised. You're you.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here? Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
Well, now I'm jealous of you, so do that what you will. Yeah, I don't feel like fixing my
Why are you still. Here?
You should put out a goal.
I should do a lot of things.
Why are you here?
How much are they?
How many people are here than me?
I'm not gonna put up a goal for 200. No, thank you.
How many people are here other than me?
I'd rather people not waste their money on me.
Can you tell me your name?
Can you tell me your name?
You know, your challenge is making it very difficult.
That's why it's a challenge.
No.
It costs 5,000 points.
Yeah. Oh my god! First of all, stop turning on the light.
If it wasn't difficult, it wouldn't be much of a challenge.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
Oopsies.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
Oh my God, lady.
Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
There's only so many questions I can do.
Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
Why?
Good job doing that challenge. Proud of you.
Yes. Okay, 500 points for that. No, I listened to the audio.
I can't wait to hold my baby.
The audio is, I can't wait to hold my baby. Well, somebody died, did. During such. Anyway. Let's see. Archives. Lighthouse. Okay, now let's see.
First heard about this. This light.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Can you tell me your name?
Faint knocking, table tipping, books fall from their case, unknown woman whispering. Okay.
Can you tell me your name?
say, where do I think would be a good place to put this? I guess back upstairs?
Can you tell me your name?
There we go. Now it should be good. Okay, so now for the... the sound I've been dreading. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I broke the game. I broke the game. Because I don't know.
Can you tell me your name?
Its name is Mom.
That's a weird coincidence. Can you tell me your name? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
Yeah, I figured I'm stuck, so I might as well, you know.
Do you know why I'm here? That's a suspicious coincidence. Is there anything you'd like to tell me? How many people are here other than me?
I don't know.
Do you like the current family living here? Is this your home? Why are you here?
It's their fault they made an invisible thing on the bed, okay? To not jump on your bed and go to an invisible thing because I can step on the table. And I definitely won't do it again. I just find it funny, okay? I can climb up on the bed and it's funny. To be fair, I don't know why that corner is. Yeah. Also, the fact that it's not central above the bed bugs me because it just, it's so off-putting. Anyway, what's creepy? The ghost called me creepy.
That's kind of a rude dog. You beat it up. Five women.
Scared.
Aw. You're scared? You know, let me just do the other recorder too. Yeah.
Why are you here? Can you tell me your name?
I don't know why. Sometimes it works fine, other times it does not. There we go.
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
It's a volume. It's sleep texting again. It shouldn't be time for him to get ready. It's still like a bunch of hours.
Gluttony. Frog.
Frog.
Yeah.
Can you tell me your name?
I don't like frogs. No. 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 No.
A big fat frog.
No.
The size of a human.
No. Boy, shut the fuck up!
Why? There is a big... Not
shut
so
the
wrong.
Fuck up! Ah! Banshee whale.
Yes?
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Do you know why I'm here?
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Is this your home? Is this your home?
Ay, ve, no.
Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
Dig what? Floats. Okay.
Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here? How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? Can you tell me your name? Do you know why I'm here?
You're okay, Chloe.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. Wow, that's great audio evidence.
I don't know what the hell is going on. This won't take forever.
Can you tell me your name? Wow, I really think someone is trying to communicate with me. Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is this your home? Do you know why I'm here?
Okay, sure. Interesting, considering this was literally staying, I think, last round.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
I am gonna have to call it soon though.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
Yes, what?
Why are you here? Why are you here? Why are you here? Why are you here? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Do you like the current family living here?
First, I had trouble with them turning it on. Now I have trouble with them keeping it off. Well, reverse that, but yeah. Bah! I have trouble turning it on. Now I have trouble keeping it on.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Can you tell me your name? Do you know why I'm here? I'm convinced someone or something is trying to communicate with me. Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
stranger.
Stranger danger? Why the stranger danger?
On that note, I am going to call it for this evening. I at least managed to get a stream out, so not really well, and yeah, I can't survive anymore. But I hope you all take care and have a lovely, lovely day or evening, depending where you're from. And yeah, so take care and see you next time. Bye.
Bye-bye.